Wait, let focus. There, it's focused. Say hi, Dad. What do you want to do?
I want to, when we get to New York.
Yeah?
I want to play that song. I'm coming home. I'm
coming home. So, where are we?
We are still in Las Vegas.
We're still in Las Vegas. We're at the airport.
We're taking the red eye.
And yeah, we're taking the red eye.
We'll be landing in Newark.
Newark. So and we're going home.
But we're gonna, this is gonna be an adventure because we're gonna do it like real touristy style.
Yeah.
We're gonna take a train into the city. And then maybe the, we'll see. Maybe we'll meet up with Tito Mike.
Yeah.
Pick us up because he gets out of work at that time.
So yeah, we're gonna go to New York.
The city will just be waking up at that time.
Yep. And then we're leaving at 10:02 and we are going to get there at 5. And we're going there because I have chaos and because we're going there to see family. I can't wait. Bye. So we finished the flight. It was great. It was actually only, you can see his breath. We could see it.
We're back in New York.
We're in New York. It's so cold. The flight was 3 hours.
Quick. That was
quick. It was quick.
Less than 4 hours.
Less than 4 hours. It was supposed to be like 5 hours, but less than 4 hours. And we just finished and we got our luggage, my luggage. And we took the air train and now we're going to take the real train. Oh my gosh, it's been years since I've taken a train. Feel the breeze. You can see my breath. We walked from the train station to my Tito's house, and then what did we do? We stayed there, and then we went to go get IHOP for breakfast, and then we stayed at the house till my cousins came and I took a nap, and then what else? And then I fell asleep and my cousins left, and then now it's like 6:29, so my siblings just got out of school in Vegas. So yeah, it's super cold here. But now we're gonna go to Atlantic City because my Tito is going to play a tournament, a poker tournament, and
vlogging.
Yeah, poker tournament, and then the Sarah's. After we got our room, we went to walk around, and then we went to AC Burger. Yeah, AC Burger. And we got some food, and then we walked around, and we came back here, and I took a shower. So, now that I took a shower, and I'm changed, I'm gonna go to sleep. So, yeah. I see you tomorrow. Guess what? It's my bestie. Today. It's the next day, and me and my dad left early so I could go to the studio and I could have some lessons. So I had some singing lessons, and then I had some gymnastics lessons, and then now we're here at Lottie's house, and we're gonna show some TikTok. Mm-hmm. So bye.
What is it called?
Faculty class for everybody, and we just took it.
Kenny taught the choreo, but I think they all like had a part in it. And then we just did that. So we just left the hotel and now we're gonna go to Lani's house to get a sleepover. Woo!
Yeah.
We just put a lot of things on the list of what we're gonna do.
Yeah, we're making a list of what we're gonna do.
Ah!
Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Rena came and now we're going to do a sleepover. Okay. So let's give a tour. Well, we have to do a fort. So we have our shoes here, coats, and our bags. And we're gonna make some TikToks with the ring lights. Then we have the bed. And we have a bed.
It's not time to sleep.
And we're gonna make a fort. And introduce the snack bar. So here we have our phones. And then here we have some chargers. And then we have a snack bar. We have some drinks, playing cards. But this is our snack bar. Like it?
Roar!
Wait, okay, wait, time to make the fort!
So unfortunately, I forgot my vlogging camera here at the house before we left for chaos. So this is going to be a summary of what we did.
Yeah.
We had classes. First we had Julian de Guzman. Then we had
Fifi
Burgo. Then we had Natalie Bats. And Nat Bat.
Yeah.
And then
you had Kenny.
We had lunch. Austin. We had lunch and we ate San Remo's chicken tenders with honey mustard and fries. Which I missed.
And ketchup.
Oh yeah, she had ketchup. Then after that, we learned the audition combo, which I already knew because I learned it in LA. And then we had the audition. Big shot, big shot, it's the big shot. To see at awards at the end of the day if I made it to cast or not. So they're gonna call everybody that got crew onto the stage and they're gonna like tell, they're like gonna call the numbers that made it onto crew. So, I mean cast. So that happened and then after that,
we got ready
for competition, which where there was three soloists competing, me, Erwin, and Justin, and I got
second place
with a, what is it called?
Chaotic.
With a chaotic award, so it's like platinum. Yeah, and then we just ate ramen and rice and funyuns.
Yeah.
And now we're here.
And some mints.
So yeah. That's the summary of the day. See you tomorrow. This is playing laptop. I don't even know what that's about. What you know? Baby, got it. Ego takes the size of the crib. Let's go.
won, Emmalin! Give it up for all of Chaos Cast Scholarship winners, Alex Kuhn. Thank you guys so much. Great work all weekend. There was
the
other.
Say hi to Marvin
and Tony after show. No, you don't.
So today is.
Oh, sorry, watch.
Thank you. Did you dare? Today is February 26th, and look who's here. We're at my Tito Mike's. R is like, what is that? And Jade's there.
Jade's gonna eat.
What are you eating?
Pancakes.
Yummy. And Art is sitting here. Yeah. And me and Daddy are eating, what is this called? Bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich. Miss it. So, it's been a long time.
I got it.
Oh. It's good. Yum. Did you eat your pancakes? Okay. Yesterday I was too busy to vlog, so yesterday I was really busy. So yeah, I'll fill you in later about what happened yesterday.
But
yeah. Okay, so now we're in we're in Dumbo, Brooklyn, and we're by the Brooklyn Bridge. Brooklyn Bridge Park. So. Now we're walking, and what did we do? We went to go look around.
We went window
shopping, but then
Soho.
Yeah, and then I bought this hoodie, and it says, what is it? Square Mall.
That's vintage Brooklyn.
Vintage Brooklyn. So now we're gonna go take some pictures, some videos, and some TikToks near the Brooklyn Bridge. Oh, and then this is the Manhattan Bridge, right over there. There. Tired, but I took a shower because we got home today at like 8-ish, and then my mom picked us up, and then we dropped her off at work. We came home, we ate, I took a shower, and now I changed and I'm ready for dance. So I missed school 4 days, but that's okay because I will catch up on work. I'm good at that. So, yeah, I know I didn't vlog everything in New Jersey and New York because it was really hard because I was so busy, and I just had to keep telling you guys, you know, it's like hard, and I never like really realized like how hard it was, but now I'm home and I'm unpacking. All my stuff. I haven't unpacked the thing, but I'm unpacking my backpack. And I fixed Millie's bed. I cleaned all the rooms. And I have this whole bunch of laundry that I need to put away. So great, yeah. So, I don't know when the vacation upload is going to be up, but I hope you guys enjoyed the vacay kind of tour. Come with me. But, yeah. Bye.
Hi! So today, we're here at, what is it called?
Sapporo.
Sapporo. We've all been sushi, and we are eating because we just finished competition. And,
Wait, now, can you get me that one?
Yeah.
Sorry.
But now, we're eating, so then later we could go to compete their solos. So, show what you got.
Thanks for eating, guys.
Here's salmon with mayo. And I got spicy tuna.
Can water. I have salmon sashimi?
Salmon sashimi?
Yes.
How many orders?
One.
Just one? Water?